Good morning. I'm Jack Antwerpen from St. Michael's, Maryland. Good morning to WJZ-TV. And you, Newman.
And Jack and Jay, if you're just joining us, we've been sharing some exciting news. A Johns Hopkins University professor has won this year's Nobel Prize.